I'm here to discuss the so-called flying saucer. Due to our obligation to identify anything that may have the possibility of threat to the United States. We have received and analyzed between 1,000 and 2,000 reports. We have come to only one conclusion.
It's from outer space.
Development by any agency of the United States. However, there have been a certain percentage of reports made by credible observers. We have come to only one conclusion.
It's from outer space. From outer space.